New at 6, a new program from the city is changing lives for the better.
Scott Steele explains how it's helping part-time workers find full-time jobs.
This is the face of optimism.
I have a good shot now.
Jaime Martinez describes himself as a completely different man than he was just a year ago. Depressed, behind on child support, from one temp service to the next, when he discovered and landed a gig with the city.
There was really nowhere to go to get a job. They're not hiring anywhere at the time. This is one of my opportunities, and I took well advantage of it.
He was one of the first participants in Milwaukee's transitional work program, 6 months with the city gaining skills, now seeking permanent employment.
How can we help people who need jobs? How can we help employers who need workers and bring them together? This is a giant dating service that we're running here right now because we want people to be able to have jobs where they can support themselves and support their families.
So this day, this room, bursting with hope. Other men and women whose deepest desire to land a job from one of the 16 area businesses, just as eager to hire good workers. Martinez already looks in the mirror with a renewed sense of pride and believes others see him differently too.
Your family looks at you completely different. Everybody looks at you differently when you have a job.
The transitional job program was launched earlier this year with just 25 positions, but the mayor has tripled it to 75 based on the apparent initial success. In Milwaukee, Scott Steele, today's TMJ4.
That's good to see. And the program started because of last year's brutal winter. They needed more city workers to fill all of those potholes that we were dealing with on our city streets.